Overnight, two men were shot on Bay Street near Bock Street in Rochester. According to RPD, when officers arrived on scene, they found a man in his 40s who had been shot at least once in the upper body. He was taken to the hospital where he remains in critical condition with life-threatening injuries. Another victim, a 48-year-old man, was taken by private car to the hospital. He has non-life-threatening injuries. No suspects are in custody at this time.